So there's, you know, a little bit more cleanliness and clarity there, and just like 10% extra in the sound here. If you've played the solo max and you go, oh, but now that I know it can be that fat, I'm not willing to settle for anything less, then bronze or turbo wood in this horn is gonna scratch that same itch.